And it goes a little something like,
what's up, beautiful people, and welcome back to my channel. Yes, it is a bad hair day, but I will be turning myself into the lovely, beautiful Nia Long. This inspiration just came from me just having a shortcut myself. She is so, so beautiful. And I just wanted to try out this 90s vibe look. It's very, very minimal makeup. So let's give it a shot. As you can see, I have my foams in my hand, and I have the link right here on this screen for you to check out on how I style my PC cut on a day-to-day look. But I am going to be adding finger waves and some curls to the side of my head just to add an extra flare, a little upgrade to what Miss Nia had. And I'm going to actually part my hair to really give that same vibe that she had, because I want to execute this look to the T. Okay, so I went ahead and finished my hair off camera because we would have been here all day. Now I'm going to groom up these brows, go give it a nice 90s thin look, I guess. Not too thin, you know, we don't want to scare the girls off, but again, executing it to the best of Miss Nia. Now I will be moving on to my face, and I will be priming it as usual with my baby skin primer by Maybelline. And again, this is a very minimal look, so I'm just going to be applying a very thin layer of my MAC Studio Fix foundation. It's in the shade N45, so the shade on the screen is not correct, that's just a picture so you can know what the foundation looked like. So again, with this being a 90s vibe makeup look, we want to stay very minimalistic with how we are applying the foundation, especially on the skin. So after I apply this MAC foundation very lightly, I will be going in with my Clinique Beyond Perfect Foundation Plus Concealer to sculpt out my nose as well as my jaws. So this is the only thing I will be using to contour. No powder, no nothing else. Just this very minimal 90s vibe makeup.
I'm
Now I'm going in with my Morphe Hit the Lights palette to create my smoky eye look that Nia had in her photo. And I literally just used three colors, this brown shade that I'm using, a gray shade, and then a silver. So again, very, very minimalistic and not very much to it. Very fine light hand while doing all of this. So 90s think very minimalistic. To really hit a mark in this 90s makeup look, I'm going to be highlighting the arch of my brow. Most of the time they use like a white powder underneath their brow. I'm just going to go in with my concealer in LA Girl Profond and carve out a piece of my brow to just make it pop. Now I am just adding some false lashes. I know that Nia didn't have on any, but what's the makeup look without lashes nowadays? But these are just very, very subtle and relaxing to the eye. This lip gloss is really what makes this look well-rounded. The color of it was just very spot on to what Nia Long had in her photo, and I just got this from the hair store like literally 5 minutes before filming this. I was so happy. Alright you guys, this concludes my transformation to the Miss Nia Long. This was so fun to make because this is a very iconic look of hers. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure you like this video. If you haven't already, make sure you subscribe to this channel. And I will see you guys next time.